Right now we are in a Himalayan state called Himachal Pradesh. It's a beautiful state of India, generally known for its tourist attractive places. But right now, since the entire nation is suffering through the pandemic called COVID-19, we do understand that as the whole nation is suffering through it, the administration and the government are trying their level best to constrain the spread of this particular virus. But do we really need to be treated this way? Because if you see here, this particular village, which is inside a district called Hamirpur. Now there was a case of COVID positive right next to these five villages.
Now during our ground reporting, we happened to find many check posts kept without any guards with a fixed blockade of a trolley. This does raise questions to what would happen during a medical emergency for the residents. Point to be noted that this was kept like this for about 8 to 9 days. With a collective effort, residents chose not to be caged and voices were raised against the repression, following which the barricades and the trolley had to be removed by the administration. Meanwhile, the contact traces of the COVID-19 virus by the infected folks had been presumably constrained by the healthcare officials. The spread of infection in India is expected to reach to its peak during the month of June 2020. The most alarming of all is government's increased lockdown relaxation, such as operation of flights, buses and trains. We advise you to be more careful than any time before. To get the latest news updates, science experiments, gadget review, travel videos and more, keep tuning to our channel and subscribe to Africa. Adios, amigo.